Well, Ali's hurt her leg. We're over at the RSPCA. I've asked them to intervene with the Compass Centre about the cruelty of the conditions that we're being kept under. Forced to live on the street for 15 hours a day, and then allowed into a space where the bedding has to be packed up at 7 o'clock in the morning, and we have to sleep on the pavement to get enough sleep. And I'm asking them to start treating us more humanely. Now I'm going to deal with Ali with a hurt leg, and I will.